The number of casualties in Friday's disaster is likely to increase as many of the passengers have severe burns. As many as 500 people were reported on board at the time of the accident. The fire is believed to have started in the engine room and quickly spread as the ferry traveled along the Sugani River in the early hours, fire services official said. The blaze reportedly continued for hours. One passenger who survived, an elderly grandmother, told AFP news agency most people had been sleeping when the fire broke out. It's common to see ferries capsize in Bangladesh. Passengers are loaded onto poorly maintained boats with poorly trained crews, often way above the vessel's rated capacity. Hundreds have drowned in the country's rivers in the past 10 years, but the fire that engulfed this ferry adds a new layer of horror to the story. The fire is thought to have started in the engine room, spreading rapidly, and sprinklers or other safety measures may have had little effect. These and other tragedies stem from a failure of enforcement. Operators are rarely punished, and so defective ferries continue to carry hundreds of passengers every day. Nearly 30% of Bangladesh's 170 million people commute through river routes.